Welcome again. I'm here at Fort Vaux at Verdun, and this fort has changed many times during the war. It's been captured by the Germans, and captured back by the France again. It has been hammered by artillery, as you can see, like Fort Douaumont. It's really some pieces of turret lying over there. So we're going to have a look on top of this. I'm not going to go inside because I have a time limit, especially when all the stuff that I had just died out with no reason. Inside, more like a cave. It's probably been hammered out by artillery as well. They made a sort of wall, a primitive wall out of the pieces that were lying everywhere, like here. Improvised wall. Again, to have a sort of shelter from artillery. Maybe some reconstruction work over here. One of the outer walls. The outer wall bunkers over there. Here can you see one of the still remaining two cannons in there. And here's the other one. So Fort Vaux is the only remaining fort that still has a few guns left. Some other bunkers on the sides there. Look on top of that place over there. So top of Fort Vaux, and I had to shut my camera off again because it was overheating for the dozen time. Some little shelter on top of this. One of the bigger gun turrets that was destroyed over there. As you can see, this fort was really hammered by artillery. One of the observation ports that was just blown off. Piece of iron everywhere. Pieces of the pieces of the gun turret, and this was not the place where the gun turret was. I think the gun turret was over there. So this flung his pieces all over the place. Like here, it's one big piece. One of the normal gun turrets, or one guard turret that also had slid off. One bigger piece right here. And one other piece right there. see this observation post has took a lot of damage as well. There's some big hits everywhere on top. That's scary. And this is not a small piece of iron. This is really a big piece. One of the smaller turrets that was just maybe flung away. No idea where it is supposed to be placed. Some smaller gun port over there. As you can see, it took a lot of hits. The pieces of the other gun turret scattered everywhere.